There you go. He's finna go now, man.
Let me explain. We don't have a problem.
But I'm saying because he smelled, because you feel like he smelled, he can't come and finish his bill.
People come in here to eat. They don't want to smell somebody that hasn't had a shower in a week and a half. Okay? We don't have a problem. You're buying food. They have to wait outside. We can't have them.
They have a, who policy is that? Yours or McDonald's?
That's the store manager.
Where the store manager at?
The regional manager is
not. Where he at? You just said the store manager. Here. Where he at?
The regional manager.
So you feel like this man stank, he can't come in here and get nothing to eat. Hey man, come on man, you got your food, bro. Let's go. Let's go.
Please don't break home.
But guess what this here? You on camera, homie.
That's fine.
That's some pussy ass shit and you know it. That's some pussy ass shit and you know it.
I'll stay on YouTube.
Yeah, fuck you, boy.